Hey guys, welcome to Oksy Vlogs. This video is about budget hotels in a prime location in Dubai. Dubai Marina is one of the most prominent locations in Dubai. Why? Because there are a lot of beautiful buildings, plenty of restaurants, hotels, bars, there is a water canal, yachts, you have access to the beach, you have access to the metro station, there is a shopping mall, so you have everything to feel comfortable during your vacation. And I always advise my subscribers to consider this area, especially when they travel with kids. Dubai is one of the most popular tourist destinations in the world, especially these days. And it's a big city, there are so many hotels. And if you don't know the areas, you can book the hotel in the wrong place, and then it will be quite challenging for you to move around the city. You will waste your energy and money. You know, some travel agencies like to sell packages and hotels in the historic part of the city, but historic part of the city is old Dubai. Most beaches and attractions are located in the new part of Dubai. So the first place that I can recommend you is California Hostel Dubai Beach. It's a 4-star hostel that is located only 400 meters away from the beach. You have an option to rent a bed space or a separate room with your private bathroom. In addition, you can order breakfast at this property, but to be honest, there are plenty of restaurants and cafes around this place, so you won't have an issue what and where to eat. The hotel number 2 is Rove Dubai Marina. It's a funky 3-star hotel, which is located only 500 meters away from the beach. It has a nice casual restaurant, which is at the same time a cool co-working space. During the day, you can see a lot of people working there with laptops. The hotel has modern rooms with all necessary stuff for your stay, but this hotel has several branches across the city. So make sure that you book the one which is located in Dubai Marina. Option number 3 is Millennium Place Dubai Marina. It's a 4-star hotel which is located right next to metro station and only 10 minutes walk to the beach. If you're not planning to go to the beach every day and you want to explore the city, this hotel is a great option. In addition, there is a shopping mall which is called Dubai Marina Mall in 800 meters. The next place I recommend you to consider is Wyndham Dubai Marina. It's a 4-star hotel with breathtaking views of Dubai Marina and the sea. And this hotel offers free shuttle service to the beach, to the mall, to the metro station and other attractions. But in any case, the beach is only 7-minute walk from the hotel and the metro station is a 10-minute walk from the property. There are several restaurants and cafes in this hotel, so if you want to add breakfast to your stay, you can do it for an extra charge. The place number 5 is JA Ocean View Hotel. It's a perfect option because it's a 5-star hotel. It's located right on Jumeirah Beach Residence, only a few steps away from the beach. Each room has a sea view and the balcony, so up to 2 adults and 2 kids can stay in a room. And the price is quite attractive for this level of the hotel and the location. And the place number 6 is called Ramada Hotel and Suites. It's located next to the beach. It has spacious rooms with all necessary stuff. So I advise you to consider this option as well. So guys, these were 6 budget places where you can stay in Dubai Marina, a prominent location in Dubai. Before you book your hotel in Dubai, make sure that location is good because you might save some money on property, but at the same time, you will spend more money on transportation and you will spend more energy on moving around the city. Thank you for watching this video and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.